Hey, how's it going, everyone? It's your Hobby Cat here, and welcome to Saints Row 4. Just like with 3, not family-friendly. I might not be as family-friendly as I normally am, hard to say. Kind of expected a lot more dirty jokes and stuff out of myself and the stuff from 3, and it just didn't really happen. But hey, with all that being said, let's get started. Hopefully the sound will be a little better on this one. If not, well, I got a few things I can still try, but I've already maxed out all the volume settings on the game itself. We'll go with that for brightness. And we'll see what happens. The only other thing I can think of, I'm not sure if it'll work. And again, I don't have access to it at the moment.
Arises that defies explanation, and so it was with the ascension of the Third Street Saints. When the Saints made their presence known to the world in 2006, they were decried for being pretenders to the throne. The people were confused. Were the Saints sociopathic killing machines hell-bent on destruction, or puckish rogues living a life of mirth and whimsy? The Saints needed clarity of purpose, and so the course was set. More fun, less mercy killing. This simple choice revitalized the Saints, transforming them from a degenerate street gang into beloved pop culture icons. But even then, the Saints were not satisfied. For it's one thing to be revered as a hero, it is another to be a hero. And that, my friends, is where our journey begins.
I will admit, the music in this one is really good.
Boss, you sure this isn't a setup? Did he catch that, boss?
Definitely like the music on this one.
Mike is dead. Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm sorry, I forgot to check the battery because I was busy coordinating an international assassination.
Can we go back to the part about this being a setup?
It's not a setup. The intel is good.
You trust this lady?
Ash is one of the good guys. Oleg knows her from the KGB days.
Oh, she's tied with the KGB. I feel a lot better.
Look, Bert and I worked with her too. She's fine.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure she's great at putting someone in a fucking body bag. That doesn't mean we should...
Schedule. We need to move.
And if for some reason I still don't get this whole thing figured out, hopefully the subtitles help.
Saints flow shoot. I'm Sean. I'll show you to come. Follow me. We're here. Expect them to be all business.
We know what's at stake.
Do you?
Look, lady, this motherfucker knows how to get shit done. Don't you worry about me.
What's security? My tech guy bought us a 10-minute window. If we move fast, we'll only need to worry about the guards on foot.
How many of those are there?
Don't know about the numbers inside, but there are about 8 marching the perimeter. On my signal, we... Oh, hell.
We gotta move!
حسب الله يخرب بيتك وقعد!
much for subtlety.
Don't worry about it, honey. Subtlety is not really our thing.
Come on, this way. Are you there? What are we walking into?
The intelligence I'm looking at suggests...
Hold on. Hide. Truck on its way.
Wait a minute. Your handler is... Was that Matt Miller?
Kinsey, be nice. But seriously, what the hell? Matt Miller is a brilliant hacker, a venerated agent of MI6, and a key member of our operation.
And the fact that he tried to kill us.
What's past is past. We are all working together now. Let's focus on the job.
As I was saying...
Hold that thought, Matt. Guards ahead. Hold position. Let's take him out quietly. Matt, you were saying?
The nuke is stashed deep in the compound. It's likely primed and ready to go.
Getting booted from the U.S. sent Cyrus Temple off the deep end, but teaming up with terrorists? Seriously?
My back.
You should be nearing the missile.
Cyrus' soldiers everywhere, so be alert.
Attention! Attention, please!
Quiet, listen.
Safe, you can make it!
Got it. Take it personal.
Why would
I? Should have killed you with Steelboard!
Well, maybe take it personal.
You own Steelboard! Ruin America!
Monologuing.
Cyrus has seriously lost.
Matt, can't see what's going on.
Shit! Our side's bombing the compound!
Oh, wait a minute! We're still in here!
I'm not dropping the bomb!
Just get them to stop!
I'll do what I can, but what...
What the fuck? Where to now, then?
Don't sweat. I got this.
Come here, bitch.
This way, people.
Every mission has its bumps.
Bump? You call that a bump?
You're alive, aren't you? Pierce, come with me. You two go through that door.
On.
Let's see how you can handle yourself, Mr. Celebrity. We'll be on mic.
We should be really close to the missile silo now. Stay alert. Cyrus is such a berk when it comes to security.
No sign of the target, but we're looking at a stockpile of explosives and chemicals here. I can't tell what kind.
It's explosives and chemicals, lady. What else do you need to know?
Better. Well, the sound effects are better, but I'm not sure if the voicing is better.
I'm ending you, Saint, once and for all.
That's what you think.
You're not leaving here. Best to just give up now.
Damn it.
Love this song.
I remember when we first met. I was just a fun-loving girl with dreadlocks, but you saw me as more than that. We snap at each other sometimes, and I don't always understand your methods, but there's no one I'd rather follow into battle.
Yeah, I didn't think that was going to do anything. President of the United States. And Ben King. Not to mention Keith David. You know, we're just gonna go with the base one as the template since I have everything written down. Alright, I'm gonna cut here for a moment and I'll come back once the character's created. I pretty much already have everything written down, but this is one of those things that I still just, it takes a little bit of time. So, I'll be back in a moment for you, who knows how long for me. Alright, that took a little longer than I wanted, but hey! Characters made. Now, the slimmer look, it's implied that, you know, we've been running missions for a little bit, but have had to have slimmed down to keep running missions.
It's not a problem.
You alienated part of America.
I alienated crazy people.
You couldn't resist, could you?
Jesus, not you two.
This is a problem.
I keep trying to explain that, but the president won't listen.
Poverty is a problem. Apartheid is a problem. This is just a couple of...
Here's the latest pool ball.
We lost 20 points. We can get them back.
They're at 20 points.
I'll admit that's a little lower than anticipated.
So you agree you have a problem?
Nope, you do. You're the communications director. Fix this.
Can you give me 100% employment?
No.
Will you get married?
Fuck no.
Then I think we're in trouble.
King, can you have this naysayer assassinated?
Not when you say it publicly.
I'm more fun as a gang leader.
We have a country to run. Fun isn't part of the equation.
Where's a septic truck when you need one?
Well, I do like the performance for King. I am a little sad now that I know who voiced King in the first game. And I'm gonna have to fix something at some point. I actually forgot about the little 5 year later tag. I actually only made the character a couple years older. I need to go bump it up by a couple of years. Not much, but if I'm trying to stay accurate. Conference for this early in the morning.
Listen, we've got enough clout right now for one major bill, not both. What do you want me to push forward? Do you want to be the president who cured cancer or the president who solved world hunger?
Well, cancer had a good run, but it's time to put it down.
Good choice.
I hope Kinsey's keeping the sharks at bay.
Now, you listen here. If you think you can cram your agenda past Congress, you are in for a rude awakening. You hear me? Now, let me tell you a little something about the greatest word in politics. Filibuster.
Allow me to retort. Hey, Doris, we still down for tennis?
Oleg and I are about to head over to Camp David to watch some Nightblade. Yep. You down?
Yeah, I'll catch you later, Josh.
Almost took a different hairstyle.
I'm your number one fan!
Thank you, Oleg.
Nice work, Oleg.
There's a hairstyle that's just a little, like, upscaled to what I had in 3. I almost took that one, but I figured now. I'll just keep going.
The president's words were taken out of context.
Kinsey, what's the right context for, and I quote, I'm the patron saint of America. We should probably look into changing the Pledge of Allegiance to one nation under me.
That's a great question. Jane?
I think we have a problem.
Oh, not you two. How many times do I have
to... Asha and Miller are waiting for you in the Oval Office.
If MI6 needed something, they would send it up the chain, not fly across an ocean.
They said nobody back home believes them.
Jesus, what's going on?
They think we're about to be attacked by aliens.
I gotta go.
This is serious. You know that Kinsey's been saying the same thing.
When did you start taking Kinsey seriously?
When the people who helped us save the world said we should.
All right, I'll swing by after I...
Too late. I might drop the sound effects down just a little. I don't know.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is not a time for fear, but a time for celebration. Today, the best and brightest among you will find salvation within the Zin Empire.
I'm smarter than all these people.
Delightful.
Kinsey, no! Protect the president!
I do love your spirit, my dear. I'm Zinyak. Pleasure to meet you. Would you like to join me for a ride? Splendid.
Get off me!
Some guns.
Reports are coming in from all over.
Told them we should have a gun every 5 steps.
Every 5 steps, I said.
There you are. Thank God you're all right.
You okay? Where's Matt?
Upstairs, trying to find out what's happening.
What is happening?
All out war, by the looks of it.
Yeah.
I'm meeting up with Matt. I'll be in touch via call.
Be careful.
Let's make sure we've got options, whether I want them or not.
Look at you, Second Amendment solutions. Oh, beautiful.
Beautiful, beautiful guns.
Who's compensating now, huh?
All right, I think that's everything. For the moment, at least we're in tight quarters, I would assume.
What the fuck, Keith?
Damn it!
Don't worry, everyone loses to me. I've trained for this!
Shit, what the fuck is going on?
Here's Finn, we gotta move.
Shit, player, save yourself!
Fuck that, save me!
Millions of people are disappearing around the globe.
Sit near to the wall!
Shit.
I did this for you.
Tell my wife, I had another wife.
I did this for you.
Find it.
We got
the enemy has identified my zombie invaders as the Zin Empire have delivered. Ultimatum. They appear to be here solely to conquer.
Kill my wife! I had another wife!
Matt and I are at the south portico. You have to see this.
Leave my country alone!
Take out my cabinet or rip your fucking head off.
Oh, you pissed off the wrong POTUS, asshole!
Oh no! Oh no! Oh no!
Matt, hold on to me!
Awesome! Matt! God damn it!
Yep.
Shit, how many of you are there?
Burnt to Ernie. Activate South Portico defenses.
Oh, yeah. Thing.
Enjoy leaping so much.
Get off my lawn, you son of a bitch.
on me, did you?
Well, hello there. Welcome aboard. Now, not so fast. Say goodnight.
What? Ow! Shit!
Did you really think you could stop me?
Shit!
Human arrogance. Is there anything more charming?
Fucking yes! Oh!
Do what exactly? Huh? Bravado me to death? I'm going to have fun breaking you.
Alright. I think we're going to try to keep this one a little shorter and just call it there, because I know the next part can take a little bit. I hope you all enjoy the series. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, you know, all that standard YouTube jazz. I'm your Hobby Cat, and I'll see you all in the next one.